Little do you know how I'm breaking while you fall.
Not Dak Prescott, no, he's injured, no. He might not play again this year, no, not Dak. Not Dak, the Cowboys offense is so good with Dak, no. Here's what happened. If you're squeamish, look away, look away, look away. Oh, no. No, don't be hurt, he's hurt. Not Dak. He's so good. He's such a great player. And I like taking the overs in Cowboys game, but not with Dak. Dak is hurt. No, not Dak. Oh, no, and Jason Garrett. Jason Garrett happens to be there. Who is his ex-coach? Oh, no, not Jason Garrett. Oh, Dak, no. It's going to be okay. You're going to bounce back, Dak. You're going to be okay. It's, you pay him, Jerry. You pay him, Jerry. Don't be a dick. You pay him. You pay Dak Prescott. Oh, no, not Dak. He's so good. I love Dak Prescott. Be okay, buddy. Be okay. This is the Cowboys' game-winning drive, and they gotta do it for Dak. We gotta win for Dak Prescott, and Andy Dalton's in, and he's moving the Cowboys' offense along, and now he has a long pass to Michael Gallup, and he caught it! He caught it! They have to do it for Dak! Is he in? Is he in? We gotta win for Dak! We gotta win for Dak! Is he in? Is he in, guys? Oh, he's got 1 foot down. He's got both feet down. They're going to keep the ruling on the field, aren't they? Yes, they are, in the game-winning field goal by Greg the Lake. It's good. They won for Dak. We did it, buddy. Get well, Dak. They won for you. The Cowboys won for you. They did it for Dak. They did it for Dak. Congratulations. I'll miss you, Dak. Love you, man.